She would have put the hands flatter on.